I'll say very little, just to say this little presentation is dedicated to Maharaj, particularly because from the first time I've heard him speak to even this morning's class, he's an endless proponent of the absolute necessity of causeless mercy. This piece is dedicated to causeless mercy, called the Bowery Bum.
Okay, man. Hey, that's cool, man. Yeah, that's cool. Well, good luck with that. You're gonna need it.
I'm in a revolution too, you know. I'm just not so sure about the spiritual part of it.
You what? Who?
You got a guru.
That's cool, Daddy. You got a guru.
What's a guru do again? Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool, man. Yes. So hey, holy man. You mean spiritual, right?
Like you from India and all that and got those orange bedsheets and stuff.
Can I ask you a question, holy man? What is it that you know that the rest of us don't know? Huh? Come on, holy man, what is it? What? Well, I know who I am. I'm me. What do you mean? I'm Bobby Lansley. What do you mean that's just a name? Huh? Okay, you got a point there, holy man. Yeah, you got a point there, holy man. Okay, well, let me think. I'm a middle-aged, jazz-loving, God-fearing American man. Well, what are you supposed to, man? You're supposed to fear God. Come on, you gotta know that being a holy man. Everyone knows that, you're supposed to fear God. What? No, wait, holy man, you what? I only have to fear God if I oppose God? I don't oppose God, holy man! I don't do nothing bad!
Tell that to your guru, too.
No, actually, holy man, I'm serious, holy man. I got nothing out here! I ain't got no job, I ain't got no house, I ain't got no wife, I got nothing! I don't steal nothing, I don't hurt no one. All I do is, I beg a little change, just to get something to drink.
Eat!
Get something to eat! No! I ain't lying, holy man! I ain't lying! I swear it! Oh, damn it, holy man, how did you? Damn, holy man. Why are you looking at me like that? You looking at me like that? Makes me think you know all about me, but there is no about me. Sounds kind of stupid, I know. But I think, you know I am lying. I'm sorry, holy man. I am lying. I do drink. I drink a lot. You ask me who I am? I'm a bum. I'm a drunk bum. That's who I am. Okay, I guess. And I do steal. Sometimes people, but I don't hurt nobody. And that's not a lie. I guess I gotta fear God after all, huh, holy man? What, holy man? No, wait, holy man.
Now you're the one that's lying, holy man. You're the one.
What? God's not my best friend? How can God be my best friend? And I'll never be, what did you say? One of those parts and parcels of God? Come on, holy man, I'm a bum. I'll always be a bum. God abandoned me a long time ago. He dropped me off here in the Bowery and said, see you later, loser, and forgot all about me. What?
What do you mean it's the other way around?
Huh? Wait. I didn't forget God, holy man. I didn't forget God? How can you forget about God?
Well, maybe only once or twice.
Pray, holy man?
No, I don't do that, holy man.
He does? He is?
Wow. That's nice. I never thought of it like that, holy man. Oh, that's nice, holy man.
Well, what are we going to do then, holy man? We both must have forgotten God. And that's why he dropped us off here in the Bowery then, huh? You what? Yeah, sure, I got friends. I got Chico and Teddy. And I got Two Fingers Dan. Even though the last time we talked, things didn't go so good. But anyway, you don't need to hear that, holy man. But yeah, sure, what? What? You saying I can see God? Like I can see my friends?
Oh, now that's cool, holy man. Hanging out with God. I can get into that, holy man, no problem, yeah.
What?
Oh, jeez, holy man, what? A service? What kind of service, holy man?
Huh?
Nah. I couldn't go. What can I? What have I got to give God, holy man, huh?
Uh-huh. Okay, well, yeah, I guess there's lots of leaves everywhere, and I get my water over in Tompkins Park, and sometimes there's some pretty fine flowers over there, I guess. No mean man picking them for God. Oh, okay. Hey, no problem, holy man. Yeah, okay, holy man. Yeah, sit. No problem, holy man. Excuse me, holy man? Holy man, yeah, this might sound stupid, but, could you, yeah, this is gonna sound dumb, could you bless me or something? That's not? Oh, great, I mean, nothing special, man, just like, what? Huh? Okay. Hari Krishna? Hari Krishna? Krishna Krishna? Hari Hari? Hari Rama? Hari Rama? Rama Rama? Hari Hari? Wow, holy man. Oh, you really did it, holy man. I feel that, holy man. I feel that. What language was that, holy man? Was that Indian or something? It was what? Sanskrit? I never heard of that. What did it mean, holy man? Wow, holy man. That's nice. That's really nice, holy man. You saying God wants me back with him? Wow, you're all right, holy man. You're all right. And thanks for blessing me, holy man. Thanks for blessing me. By the way, holy man, my name's Bobby Lansley. What's yours? That's your name? A. C. Swami. Swami, yeah. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I can do that, Swami. Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much, Swami. Yeah, thank you very much, Swami. Swami? Maybe I could do something for you sometime? I don't know what I could do. Maybe I could, get some donations and give you a donation or something. Oh, yeah, after I get something to eat. Yeah, I get something to eat. And then I get some for that temple of yours. I don't know. I'm not sure what you use in the temple of yours. Maybe some soap, some toilet paper? Toilet paper, Swami? Everyone
got to use some toilet paper or something.
I could just bring it round to your little temple sometime, could I? Could I do that, holy man? Thank you, holy man. Okay, holy man, yeah, no problem. No problem, holy man. Thank you, Swami. Thank you, Swami. And God bless you, Swami. God bless you. Thank you, holy man. Thank you, holy man. Hey, nobody has with him, right? Nobody has with him. He's a holy man. He's Swami. He blessed me. And everything else, I don't know. So nobody has with him, right? He's a holy man. He's my friend.
Kanana and her group. Is she here and ready?